summertime is calling, the bright days are in sight. Water swiftly falling reflects with glinting light. Years on years of singing its song across the hills, as cheerfully it weaves on down towards the carding mill. And lifts us up beyond the day, from struggle and from strain, to breathe anew, our voice break through, and beat in time again. Up the rocky slopes we climb, beyond the shepherd's way, towards the ancient monument, where kings now silent lay. England's heart and heritage, the heather and the moor, above the towns and villages rest folks of English lore. They lift us up beyond the day, from the struggle and from the strain, to breathe anew, our voice break through, and beat in time again. Led along the winding tracks, travellers on the mend, while stone chants sweep and curlews cry, and marlins chase the wind. Wandering sheep their vigil keep in silence on the land, and sunset on the valley rests like God's almighty hand. He lifts us up beyond the day, from the struggle and from the strain, to breathe anew, our voice break through, and beat in time again. As the shadows slowly fall, in wonder we descend, turn to bid the day adieu, our journey near at end. Natives of this timeless land, of valley and of hill, we'll find the heart beneath the stone that echoes in us still. We'll rise on up above the day, from struggle and from strain, to breathe anew, our voice break through, and beat in time again. Oh, we'll rise on up above the day, from valley and from plain, to breathe anew, our voice break through, and beat in time again.